What's happening, guys? It's Mike Whitfield, and I want to talk a little bit about boot camp games, using these games with your boot camp workouts to build up ongoing referrals and things like that, and of course, client attraction. But one of the games that I enjoy doing is called Calf Tag, and that's basically where you get two people, okay, and you break up your boot camps or your boot camp into groups of two, okay, and make sure you give them plenty of space. And really, the idea is just to reach down and touch the other person's calf. And how this works is whoever gets the most tags on the other person's calf wins, okay? And this can be done for anywhere between 5 to 10 minutes, just depending on your your client's abilities and your boot camp fitness level. But that's the idea. You just partner them up. Of course, I don't have anybody with me. But basically, you just start in a squat stance. And you're going to have somebody in front of you. And you just say go. And then you have to dodge the person trying to get your calf as well as try to tag their calf. So that's just one way that you can incorporate that. Now, for the full description and to really see how you go through it, click on the link below. My friend Brian explains it all, and I'll talk to you soon.